A time I made a choice was when my parents were trying to make me go to a different school, but I said, hell no. They were mad at me because I'd recently gotten into a fight with them, and they were complaining about me and my so-called bad attitude. In my house, I could see the couch, my mom, and my dad. I could hear my parents and I arguing, the floor creaking, and my dog whimpering. In the living room, I could smell dog fur, burning waffles, and chicken. I could feel the couch, the floor, and the table. I couldn't taste anything because I didn't eat anything for a while. I felt really angry. It was about 9 o'clock p.m. Outside, it was dark and cold. Anyway, back to the story. I was starting to get really pissed off at my parents because I felt like I hadn't done anything wrong. They thought if I went to a different school, I'd be nicer and be a perfect little rich boy, like in the movies. I knew if I changed schools, I'd lose all my friends, and that would make me go crazy. There was a lot of fighting and swearing, and it ended up bad. I decided to run out of the house for about an hour or so. When I was gone, my mom went to the police department and filed a missing person report. After I was back, we had a long, annoying talk, but everything was fine.